Let's start knitting our first row using knit stitch. Hold your empty needle in your right hand and the knitting needle with the cast on stitches in your left hand. Insert the right needle upwards through the front of the first stitch. With the yarn behind your needles, wrap it around the tip of your right needle anti-clockwise. With the tip of your right needle, draw a loop by going down through and out of the left stitch, bringing the right needle towards you. Bring the right needle up, slide the left stitch off its needle, then tighten the yarn gently. You have created your first knit stitch. Repeat these steps until you have finished your row.